The world's first pipeline. Sammy von Syckel made it.
Ah! Gosh, these gnats. They right in my eyeball.
That's why there's so many gnats around here.
It's just,
Is it the oil?
Can we go through here?
September 1865. From Pithole to Miller Farm, PA. Set in motion a revolution in transportation on whose ultimate results are not foreseeable even today. That's right. Well, that was 1959. Amazing.